After tonight's game, you can finally go see
The Last of Us. The Last of Us, rated R.